tyres. Are they worth upgrading? And of all the parts you could, well, why them? Firstly, tyres are your only point of contact with the ground, most of the time. They're the only part of the bike that actually connect you and your bike to the trail. So as a first port of call when it comes to an upgrade, really, I think they should be thought of first.